A complex rational expression is an expression with a rational expression in its numerator or in its denominator. To simplify a complex rational expression, find the least common denominator of all rational expressions in the numerator and in the denominator. In this complex rational expression, we are going to find the least common denominator of x over 2, x over 3, x over 6, and 3x over 4. Let's do it here. The first denominator is 2, and then 3, and then 6, and then 4. 2 is equal to itself, 2. And then 3 is equal to 3. But we have to write it here because the 3 is different from 2. The prime factors of 6 are 2 and 3. Write 2 below 2 and 3 under 3. The prime factors of 4 are 2 and 2. Bring down 2, bring down 3, bring down 2. The least common denominator is the product of all these numbers. 2 times 3 is 6, times 2 is 12. So the least common denominator is 12. So this is now equal to x over 2 minus x over 3 over x over 6 plus 3x over 4. Multiply this complex rational expression by 12 over 12. 12 over 12 is equal to 1, so we are as if multiplying this rational expression by 1. Let's continue. 12 divided by 2 is 6, so 6 times x, 6x, minus 12 divided by 3 is 4, so 4 times x, 4x. And then 12 divided by 6 is 2. 2 times x is 2x. Then 12 divided by 4 is 3. Then times 3x, that is 9x. 6x minus 4x is 2x. And then 2x plus 9x is 11x. We can cancel this. So the final answer is 2 over 11. Okay, number 2. The first thing to do here is to find the least common denominator of 1 over x, this is the 4 over 1, 6 over 1, and 3 over y. Let us do it here. The denominator there is x, and then 1, let us not write 1 anymore, and then 1, and then y. So x is equal to itself, and then y is equal to y. Bring down x, bring down y. So therefore, the least common denominator is equal to x to y. So this is now equal to 1 over x plus 4 over 1 over 6 over 1 plus 3 over y. Multiply this by x to y over x to y. Let's continue. So x to y divided by x is twice times 1 is y, plus x to y divided by 1 is x to y times 4x. Y. X to y divided by 1 is x to y times 6 is 6 x y. X to y divided by y is x times 3 x. Let us see if we can factor the numerator. There is a common factor, y. Y is here and y is here. So factor it out. Y. Y divided by y is 1. Plus 4x to y divided by y is 4x. There is a common factor here. It is here x and x, and then 3 is 6. This is divisible by 3, this is divisible by 3. So the common factor is 3x. We are going to factor it out. 6xy divided by 3x is 2y, plus 3x divided by 3x is 1. So our answer is y times 1 plus 4x over 3x times 2y plus 1. Number 3. The first thing to do is to find the least common denominator. Let's do it here. The first denominator is x plus 2. The second is x minus 5, and then x minus 5, which is the same as this one, and then x plus 2 is the same as this. X plus 2 is equal to itself, so it's equal to x plus 2, and then x minus 5 is equal to itself but different from x plus 2, so write it over here, x minus 5. Bring down x plus 2 and then x minus 5. This is now the least common denominator. So this is now equal to 3 over x plus 2 plus 5 over x minus 5 over 2 over x minus 5 plus 1 over x plus 2. Multiply this by x plus 2 times x minus 5 over x plus 2 times x minus 5. Okay, x plus 2 times x minus 12 divided by x plus 2. This will be cancelled. What remains is x minus 5, so times 3. So this is now 3 times x minus 5. X plus 2 times x minus 5 divided by x minus 5 cancel, so plus 5 times x plus 2. X plus 2 times x minus 5 divided by x minus 5, this will be cancelled, so 2 times x plus 2. Then this divided by x plus 2, this will be cancelled, so 1 times x minus 5. And then remove the parentheses by multiplication. 3 times x, 3x. 3 times negative 5, negative 15. 5 times x, 5x. 5 times 2, 10. Over 2 times x, 2x. 2 times 2, 4. And then plus x, negative 5. Let us combine similar terms. 3x and 5x. So 3x plus 5x, 8x. And then negative 15, positive 10, negative 5 over 2x plus x is 3x, positive 4, negative 5, negative 1. So the answer is 8x minus 5 over 3x minus 1.